Yes, there is a science fiction short story called To Serve Man by Damon Knight, where an extraterrestrial race comes to Earth claiming to help humanity. However, the true intentions of the aliens are revealed when a human linguist decodes the title of their book. It is a cookbook, and the aliens plan to serve humans as food.